Good morning, children. For your English 1, we will go for a picture composition today. Okay? The picture I have already given to you, and I told you that you must write some lines on it. Some of you have tried and it was good, but some of you have not tried. So, children, please don't do this. You please try to write sentences of your own. There will be mistake, but when you get it, you will see, when you get the answers, then you first try to see that whether it is matching, that you are, what you are thinking about that picture. Okay, and every time you try to write short sentences of your own, we are giving you the answers, but you should write of your own also sentences that you should learn. Okay, so whenever a picture is given, that you, whatever you are seeing in the picture, you write about it. Okay, so you are given this picture. You are given this picture. This picture is in your super comprehension book, the last page, that is 44. Okay, it is with you only, super comprehension book, and page number 44. The picture is there. So you have to, now today I will discuss about the picture. Okay, how to compose a picture composition. What is picture? What is the difference between a composition and a picture composition? In a picture composition, a picture is given. Okay, and you have to describe the picture. And in a composition, you only have to write sentences what you are thinking of it. Okay, now when you are given a picture, like this picture you are given, this picture you are given, you can very well, first you take out page number 44 of your super comprehension book, and from there you tell me, when you see the just picture, what you are understanding, what is the thing happening here, what is the topic on which I want you to write something. This is not a full garden, I'm not speaking, this is a garden, but in the garden, what the highlighted part is, the girl is trying to plant a or sow seed and grow a plant. The girl is trying to grow a plant. Okay, so what you will write, this is a picture of plantation, that is called sowing of seeds and growing of the plant is called plantation. Okay, so you can see, just like you, there is a child and she wants to plant, she has dug the hole. Okay, now see, so what we will write, we can see a little girl sowing seed. What is the meaning of the word sowing? Sowing is to just to put the seed inside the soil. That is called sowing. Okay, you see that, you say, you have seen in the field, the farmers just spread the seeds. Okay, and then they try to little bit of covering of soil they give on the seed, so that they get the nutrition from the soil. And also they water it. After that, they water it. Now for rice, so in some plants, already watered soil is there. Then you plant it, plant the seed. And in, for some, you sow the seed and after that you pour water on it. Okay. So these, there are different types of plants that you are learning in your science. And all these plants are taken care differently. Okay. As different animals are taken care differently, plants are also taken care differently. But the common thing in all the plants is that they need three main things. What are they? Air, water, and sunlight. And of course, soil. But you know that there are aquatic plants, some they need only water. They don't need that, the roots don't go inside the soil. Okay, so these are the four things needed by a plant. If you want to grow a plant, you have to take care that the seed gets all these things so that it can turn from a seed to a baby plant, which is called a sapling. Okay, and from a sapling, it will grow into a big tree. One day it will grow into a big tree. So the first that we will write, that we can see a little girl sowing a seed in a flower pot. She is very, very careful while doing it. She has dug the soil. You can see that she has dug the soil and she has some seeds in her hand. She wants to put the seeds in the soil. Okay? Now, carefully while doing it, so that the seeds does not go deep into the soil. Now children, you must be very careful, because inside the seed, the sapling is fast asleep. So if you put the seed deep into the soil, it will be problem for the sapling to wake up and come out. It has to strive to come out from the soil. So you don't put the seed very deep, but light deep in the soil, just you put it, okay? So that the seed does not go deep into the soil. She is now watering the seeds. Then she waters the seed. She has small, soft, green leaves. Now, it has, after sowing the seed, she waters. And what happens after a few days? A baby plant comes out. Okay, a very, very small plant comes out. And you know, children, that plants, when from the seeds a plant is coming out, first grows the root and then the upper part, that is called the shoot. Why? Because the baby plant is very, very afraid that it will fall down. So it wants a grip in the soil. And who gives a grip in the soil? That is the roots. So the roots grow first from a seed. Okay? So downwards. This is a seed. The roots grow first. Okay? And then the shoot. Then the shoot. Okay? First the root. See, the root has grown big. First the seed confirms. It fixes it in the soil and then the shoot comes out. Okay? So, this is the way they grow. So, what happens? The girl is small. What first thing what is coming out? The roots and then the small, soft or tender green leaves, light green leaves, they come out. Okay? The girl is so happy to see the plant. Why? Why the girl is so happy? You one day, you sow a seed and from that when the plant comes out, you feel so happy because you have helped the seed to grow into a plant. The seed was sleeping. It was kept in a box. Then you have taken the seed from the box and you told it to wake up. And for waking up, what you have done? You have put it in the soil and you have poured water in it and now the seed is ready to come out and see the light of the earth. And that's why you feel so happy, because you have helped the seed to grow into a plant. So the girl is also very happy. She is placing it near the window. So she has put it in the tub and in the pot. She is taking it near the window where the plant will get enough sunlight. Okay? For growing up. There it can get enough sunlight and air also. Now the plant has green big leaves. Soon it will grow into a very big plant. But if it is in a pot, you don't want to make it, you don't sow seeds which will grow into a tree. So you sow seeds. A mango you cannot sow because the mango trees become very big. Until and unless you put it in the ground soil, it will not grow into a big plant. So you sow the seeds of the plants which are very small in the pots. Okay, so this is the thing you can see in the picture. Okay, so this way, whenever you get a picture composition, you should see the picture and try to describe it. Okay, thank you.